to one of the most grueling matches in WWE, the Elimination Chamber match.
Six superstars, four pods, and a chain link cage to hold them all together. Beyond that, anything can and usually does happen. No escape from these punches.
Face wash.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Kick to the gut.
Cracked around into a neck breaker.
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Reversal.
Can he take
it? Soaring.
Diving clothesline.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Consecutive attacks landing on Edge.
Onslaught from Cena giving Edge all sorts of problems.
John Cena with a rough blow there.
Edge slipping some here. Gentlemen, business is about to pick up.
Coming back in the ring and some effective offense with that one. On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber.
Triple H has himself. Edge getting out of
Cena. Kick right to the midsection. He's got him up there. Here comes Byron. The arm of Cena. And Cena's in control.
Is that all Cena needs?
Fast press. Fast press.
Cena's bringing out his full arsenal.
Triple H is lacking his trademark intensity.
Against the game.
Clothesline!
What impact.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
Up and down, what a gorge buster.
The ref not even getting a one.
That's something Edge didn't want to face. Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Coming in hot.
Russian leg sweep.
Out of the ring on the chamber floor now. Right to the gut. Boom.
Oh, man. Lots of potential for injury.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
He breaks the ref's count before two.
Kicking out now sends a very clear message.
Put into the corner now. Pinpointing.
It could be over here.
This is it.
Batista has been eliminated.
He's eliminated.
Cracked around into a neck breaker.
Getting back into the ring.
Ooh, face buster by the game.
This. Snap suplex. Here we get a rare look in the face of Brock Lesnar. You're not supposed to get up after Lesnar brings you down.
Look who it is!
Oh, man. Just listen to the crowd.
Big forearm. He's looking a little off balance. Got it scouted. Compromised position here.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Edge sent to the outside. Makes him pay with a counter.
Kick to the gut.
Cracked around into a neck breaker.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Here he goes for the win.
Then he closes it out. Kicking out in time.
What a match.
Chop.
Carlos right into
powerful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Oh, strong knee connects.
Cena plans in motion for the victory here. Stopping the liftoff. Diving clothesline.
Incredible height.
Oh, a shot right to the kidney. And again.
Wait, we're down to your opponent. There's some power behind that punch.
He's a projectile now. Sends him into the corner.
Oh, man! Intercepted the attack with a kick to the face.
Oh, God!
Does he have it here?
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
What does it take to keep this monster down?
Right now, I just don't know what it's gonna take.
Cerebral assassin.
Cena looking to close this one out. Here it comes.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Now the ninja strike has been eliminated. That was an effective attack, guys.
It's not looking good for Shawn Michaels here.
Start counting, Saxton.
John Cena has him where he wants him. Kick to the midsection. Here we go.
Cena with an eye.
Is that good? Decided for Cena.
Not even a two count. What unbelievable power.
Perform on your heavy hitters. The result will be the same. Brock Lesnar will not stay down.
And Cena looks a little surprised. He's not used to being on this side of a kick out. This has been a flying. Shoulders down. Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber. An elbow will break that up.
Catches a punch.
John Cena feeding off the WWE Universe as he so
he could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
And Triple H
has been eliminated.
Stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Hard landing.
This could do it! He breaks the ref's count after one.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Fisherman suplex!
Incredible!
Picked up, back, drop, suplex.
These are big power moves becoming more devastating with every attempt. Caught in a bad position here.
Oh, God.
Leaving the ring now to explore. Brock Lesnar, the beast unleashed. At five.
That's it, Brock's got this.
For the win, two count.
Out. I mean, he doesn't say never give up for nothing, guys. This is what John Cena is made of. Never give up isn't a catchphrase. It's Cena's way of life.
Lesnar is pissed off now. Lesnar doesn't get paid by the hour. He wanted this to be over seconds ago. Yeah. Uh-oh.
Got caught with a punch to the face.
Oh, my gosh.
That'll stop anybody.
Crushing the knee there.
Stiff kick.
Oh, wow, what a kick. rope now.
Taking flight.
Body splash.
Looking for the victory.
Two. No, just got the shoulder up.
This is amazing.
Drop.
Piercing.
Lesnar is overwhelmed. Lesnar is overwhelmed.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
Ooh.
He must have had that scouting.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. Counters that.
Oh boy, Byron, it's time for your favorite thing.
I'm ready, Corey, are you? Are you ready for the five-knuckle shuffle? Five-knuckle shuffle.
He's lining him up.
Cena looking to close this one out. Here it comes.
He's got him up there. Here it comes, Byron.
Attitude adjustment.
That spells trouble for Lesnar.
Oh, and he just kicked out.
Just inhuman tenacity on display from Brock Lesnar. He was basically operating on natural instinct with that kick out.
And now Cena can't waste any time. That wasn't the outcome he expected, but he has to remain the aggressor.
Watch out. Cena's got him up.
The AF of Cena, and Cena's in control.
This one has to be over.
If you like my gaming videos, then subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon for more videos. Thank you.